do you?
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
Douse the gallons of oil!
Say more, Doc!
I said douse! Douse before! Hurry! We'll bathe in your blood!
Thank you.
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous and free and out of the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Would make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil, love, hurricane. We have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way. Easy as she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Loose all, let's move! Ride the wind, for all she's worth!
Douse the royals and talk! More sail! All sail!
Stunsels, let's ride this squall!
Haul in the stunsel!
Reef the mains! Clew up gallants!
Stunts up! Let's get moving!
Loose all! Party light!
Charles. Reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect that.
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on't. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard. Clues down!
yourselves
down to the drink!
Down they go! Down!
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. Yeah. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Aye!
Never was the King's Council so unified. Thank you.
Thank you.